Okay, I'm not even gonna turn my music off because I can hear myself. So, I watch Death Valley on MTV. I mean, I watch it normally. I have it DVR'd right now, so I haven't seen it. There was some movie I wanted to tell you about. Oh, Madea's Big Happy Family. That was the best Tyler Perry movie I've seen after the first one I ever saw. Because they don't have all the damn repetitive jokes. What do they call it? Derivative? So yeah, he obviously learned something else besides sexual abuse of children and whatnot. But yeah, it's good. So you should see that. Physically, I was... Today, you know, I decided I was going to go out by myself without my walker. So I went to the bank and then went and got some gas. By the time I got home from walking into the bank and walking out, walking into the gas station to pay and then walking out and coming home, I was so tired. I slept, I think, 4 hours. Then when I woke up, my back was hurting me so bad. So I took another water pill, which makes me sleepy, and put my vibrating pillow right behind my back. I just looked over there because I don't know if I turned the vibrating pillow off. Anyway, I put the vibrating pillow right under my back, and then I had my feet way up on pillows so that they would be higher and maybe the swelling would go down. And next, I stopped smoking for a minute, but you know, the thing is, I never wanted to stop smoking, ever. So I bought the electronic cigarettes, and they work. If I'm in Walmart or something, yeah, I can smoke my electronic cigarette, but it's not the same feeling. I don't care what anybody says, it's not the same. And sometimes I just want a real cigarette. So yeah, sometimes I get real cigarettes, and then of course I get hooked on the real cigarettes again. And so, unless I'm completely broke, I have to... What? Unless I'm completely broke... Oh! So I can't buy cigarettes. Then I just do the electronic cigarettes. But, I think I might try to stop again. Because, it's getting cooler outside, which means I can open the doors. Because I've noticed that my house... smelling like cigarette smoke again, and it's nice to walk into your house and not smell cigarette smoke. So I might just smoke in the car or whatever, which means that I'll just be driving somewhere all the time. Or not driving, I'll just be sitting in the damn car smoking a cigarette. That's it, because I don't feel like having to wait a half an hour for this video to upload.